Three out of three ain't bad. A lot of animals have spoken, sort of, making their choice for who will win the Super Bowl 55. And we've got a little competition now between the zoo and the aquarium.
Yes, it's the armadillo at the Loveland Living Planet Aquarium that has a very good track record, as Dan just mentioned. Ashley Kerbs, the ambassador animal manager, joins us live via Zoom with the big prediction. We're so excited.
Hi, Ashley.
Because three out of three times our little armadillo's been right. She's amazing.
Yeah, it can't get better than that.
I know. Exactly.
Okay, and before we get to that pick also, you have a lobster who made a pick day before yesterday, I think it was. So what did she pick?
So the lobster chose Kansas City.
Okay. So
agrees or if she disagrees.
We're about to find out from the prognosticator or prognosticators, Rose. So how are we going to do this?
So we've got a little setup. Here, let me switch the camera. You can see there's two choices. There's Kansas City or the Buccaneers. Rose is going to be put down right in the middle. And then she can choose to go to either side. There's a little slipper on both sides with a couple of her favorite treats.
And what are her favorite treats?
Today we have wax worms.
Oh, delicious.
Wax worms.
Well, Carrie's eaten one of those before.
Accidentally.
So, yeah. It was actually one of my better moments.
All right, let's focus on Rose.
Shall we? Okay.
All right, ready. And three, two, one.
Okay, Rose.
Okay, Rose.
Well,
she's being. Oh. You can tell that this is why she's correct three out of three times, because she's being very deliberate.
About it. Yeah, the one year that we were wrong when we brought Jack.
She's like, I'm not choosing. This one's too hard.
Yeah, Jack didn't even think about it. He ran straight to a slipper, and so.
I remember that, and he was wrong.
Come on, Rose.
Okay, so that's why we use Rose now as the prognosticator. Uh-oh.
She's just...
Uh-oh for Danny, because... Yep.
No.
Okay. You know what? That's kind of interesting, Ashley. Your lobster and armadillo have both spoken.
And gone with Kansas City.
And that's...
We're a united front.
Yeah. And bettors, or can we call them investors, have also picked Kansas City. So, we shall see.
She seems pretty set on Kansas City. I think that's her final choice.
Okay, well, this is how I plan my little friendly wager every year, so.
She didn't just choose Kansas City. She's camping out on Kansas City.
Yeah. Not even going for the other worms.
Nope. Rose don't care about the Bucks. All right.
Ashley, thank you so much. Thanks for playing around with us and letting Rose do her thing.
Yeah, you guys are great there.